Hello, guys. This video will show you how to change your DSers account time zone. Go to your DSers dashboard, hover over the account name on the right side of the top bar, and select Account. On the account page, you'll be on the General tab automatically. Under Time Zone, click on the Time Zone bar and select your wanted time zone in the drop-down list. Click Save to apply it. If you have any questions or need further assistance, don't hesitate to reach out to our support team. Happy dropshipping!